After a long gap of 2.5 years, the Independent Evaluation Office is back in the field, conducting evaluations around the world.